The Duchess of Cambridge was at the home of English Rugby Union on Wednesday when she paid a visit to Twickenham Stadium. It's her first engagement as patron of England Rugby, a role she has taken over from Prince Harry. While at the ground, Kate met with some of the English rugby team and coach Eddie Jones. She also got the opportunity to try out a few rugby moves, including spin passes and a line-out jump, which saw her lifted off the ground to catch the ball in a mock throw-in.